I would like some sort of, I don't know, questionnaire or something, some conversation about why a number of business owners have their businesses here, but they won't live here. Because I think if we found this out, I think this would be helpful.